shall we?
If you have any sickness in your body, I want you to believe for healing to take place right now.
Hallelujah.
Come on, I want you to close your eyes. And I want you to see that all your sicknesses has already been laid upon the body of Jesus.
चलिए देखिए आपकी सारी बीमारी यीशु पर डाल दी गई है.
Come on.
चलिए.
Healing is the best blessing you can ever have after you're born again.
आपके नए जन्म के बाद जो सबसे उत्तम आशीष का अनुभव ले सकते हो वो है चंगाई.
Because without it, you cannot enjoy any other blessings.
क्योंकि इसके बिना आप बाकी की कोई भी आशीषों का अनुभव नहीं ले सकते.
Therefore, when He paid the price for your sin.
और इसलिए जब उसने आपके पापों की कीमत चुकाई,
He paid the price for your sickness also.
और उसने आपके बीमारी के लिए भी कीमत चुकाई.
The Bible says, surely He has borne our sickness.
निश्चय उसने हमारे रोगों को सह लिया.
He has carried our pain.
हमारे दुखों को उठा लिया.
Yet we esteem them stricken, smitten by God and afflicted.
और फिर भी हमने परमेश्वर का मारा कूटा दुर्दशा में.
He was bruised for our iniquity.
हमारे अधर्म के कामों के दुख कुचला गया.
For our transgression He was wounded.
और हमारे अपराधों के कारण वो.
The chastisement for our peace was upon Him.
हमारी शांति के लिए उस पर ताड़ना पड़ी.
By His stripes.
के उसके कोड़े खाने से.
We are healed.
हम चंगे हुए.
By His stripes.
उसके कोड़े खाने से.
We were healed.
हम चंगे हुए.
Come on. Hallelujah. If you have if any pain in your body,
अगर कोई भी शरीर में दर्द है तकलीफ है,
just put your hand to the place you have your pain.
और जहाँ पर दर्द है वहाँ पर हाथ रखें.
And I'm going to speak the word of healing right now.
अब मैं चंगाई के शब्द बोलने वाला.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम.
I take authority over this spirit of sickness.
मैं इस बीमारी के ऊपर यीशु के नाम से अधिकार लेता हूँ.
I command every spirit of infirmity to leave right now in the name of Jesus.
सारे कमजोरी की आत्मा यीशु के नाम से निकल जा.
You are illegal in Jesus. You are defeated in the name of Jesus. Pain, leave this body right now. And I call the healing power of God to flow right now in these bodies. I declare and decree in the name of Jesus that you were healed by the stripes of Jesus. Come on, say this after me. I was healed. Therefore, I cannot be sick. I will not be sick. I must not be sick. I will not die. But live and declare the works of God. I will not die with one of these ticking diseases of the enemy. I will live long. For me.
This God has laid for me.
I thank you.
You
are satisfying me.
You are satisfying me.
Long life.
Long life.
I thank you. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless you.